Carolina Panthers closed their facility for 2 days after unconfirmed positive for COVID-19.